Welcome back to my channel. My name is Shikha Gogoi and today I am here to give you a cottage tour of a very beautiful place which is in Landore. So Landore is basically 3 kilometers little above from Mussoorie. So Mussoorie is a road goes to Landore Bazaar. So if you come from Landore Bazaar, there's a road that goes to Lal Tibba और उससे वो left में जाता है Lal Tibba और right में आता है ये cottage जहाँ पे है. Just the market place will be there. उससे थोड़ा 2 turn के बाद ही. This cottage name is Springview Cottage. आगे जाने से पहले बता देती हूँ यहाँ पे जो board है इसमें St. John's School लिखा हुआ है. लेकिन उसी के अंदर ऊपर वाला part जो है cottage है. It's a very beautiful. Look at the mirrors. So basically it's one family cottage. ऐसा नहीं कि अभी बहुत सारे. So if you have come to Mussoorie a lot of time and you want to go up and stay in the mountains, walk करके जैसे चारदुकान is very like 1 kilometer for me and walking the mountains भीड़ बहुत कम है यहाँ पे. So this is the entry. This is basically a hall area or you can see dining area. We have a chimney here where you can have the fireplace. And this room is really cozy and beautiful. And the best part, you will get a whole row of sitting. A comfort zone here is this area where around 10 people I think can sit together and enjoy. Because most of the time we have been utilizing here. And this cottage has 2 bedrooms. And also this area, like few people can come together and you can even stay here also. So here is my sister and my brother-in-law and my niece. So this is basically a little tea corner where you can, you know, warm your milk, water.
This is that beautiful area where, you know,
this is more like, you know, a lot of friends and family comes together and can stay here. So the first room I'm showing you, it's the first bedroom, which is 2 big size beds. And we have stayed here already for 3 nights. So that's why you see the clothes here and there. So this is where I'm staying. So here's a little sweet fire corner. Because it's not yet snowing, so I have not utilized it. I am using the bonfire outside, which I'll eventually show you. And okay, I have, so my laptop is here and the stuff are here. And then you'll get a beautiful walk-in wardrobe and area to keep the shoes. Yeah, so you'll find this beautiful walk-in area, wardrobe area where you can change. And then here is the bathroom. So basically, because it's winters and most issues you come in, like you don't find geyser well, where you know the water is that hot and everything. But here it's a very spacious cottage, and though it's a private property kind of, but then the facilities all time hotel kind of, where like you get a 24 hours help, 24 hour cook. And then I will show you the second room. This is another bedroom, and a lot of storage area you get. This is one storage area. This is a huge property. If you have like a few families come together, 10 friends can come together and stay. There is one more almirah, same size here. Again, a chimney corner is here. We are not utilizing it yet. And this is another bathroom. I am also seeing it for the first time because we are utilizing it. So this is again a very huge space. And look at the finishing and everything. It's totally like a hotel. You get everything like hotel corners and towels. We went out and came back. So there's fresh towels already set. So it's not like a private property and you know you have to do a lot of things by yourself. The food is so delicious. There's Mr. Ganesh who cooks the food. And anything you can make him ask to cook. And it is so delicious. Though the food charges a little bit on the higher corner. But once you eat it, you don't feel like a... You know, and again, I have not shown you. This is again a lot of stories. So basically, if you make the booking for Make My Trip, it is around 15,000 per night. But otherwise, if you do it by yourself and talk to the manager through, if you get the number, then it is around 10,000. This is my sister who is staying in the other room. So that was it for today's video. If you like my video, please do like, comment and share, and also subscribe to my channel. So I am trying to come up with this new places where, you know, I can show you different kind of. I know you have been staying in Mussoorie. These are small cottages, not small cottages, but these are like separate areas. So thank you so much. Please watch me and take care. Bye bye. Namaste. So So as I'm saying that we are going to do burn pan, so this is the burn pan.
Enjoy the bonfire inside the house or in the chimney, or otherwise, you can take this outside. It will charge us around 2,500 rupees. So, we are enjoying it outside because Bahari's bonfire is another enjoyment with a beautiful view.